ultimately the payoffs are very large. The data looking back on, for instance, on MRI over two decades, MRI has transformed radiology. The view going forward, I think, is pretty open. There is a convergence of modalities, there's spawning of new modalities, there's evolution into quantitative mapping of physiology. In the end, we as human beings, members of society, we and our families are the direct beneficiaries of these innovations.